Two airlines have now abandoned Brooklyn Field Mobile downtown airport. The airport authority says Brooklyn is the future hub of all air travel in Mobile. It is a familiar feeling for city leaders who remember when Carnival Cruise Lines left the port city in 2011. That memory gives city council members hope that one day they'll look back on Frontier Airlines' departure as just growing pains. NBC 15's Cassie Fambro has more from city council today.
First, Via Airlines left last April, citing recruiting problems. Now, Frontier is pointing the finger at passengers.
Frontier Airlines made its first flight from the downtown airport at Brooklyn Field last May. A year after city leaders called it a transformational event, the turnstiles will be turned off. Frontier cites a, quote, lack of sufficient demand to support the service and also canceled their business relationship in Birmingham.
The Mobile Airport Authority disagreed, saying in part 40,000 people used the airline since its debut and, simply put, the planes were full.
Councilman Fred Richardson also pointed to Frontier for the decision, saying the customers were coming.
I think that was an economic decision. They had an opportunity to move into a larger market, and they took it. I don't think that has nothing to do with the failure of the city of Mobile. I think we filled up all of the planes.
It gives Richardson flashbacks to when Carnival Cruise Lines left Mobile after 7 years of service. It took five more years to secure another Carnival contract.
The same thing happened to us with the cruise ship, where we had every ship full to still pull out. But when our economic posture was greater, they came back. After we got Airbus, after we got Austin, got all of that going, they came back.
The Mobile Airport Authority is still in the process of designing that downtown airport master plan. For now in Mobile, Cassie Fambro, NBC 15 News.